to the blade of my set and cool off. This turns into metal!